courage means do everything you think is right.
Even if it seems a little scary.
Like when Littlefoot went to help the bully dinosaurs, even after they'd been very mean to him.
They have feelings just like we do. They have problems too. We think because they're big, they don't. But they do. They're louder and they're stronger. And they make a bigger fuss. But way down deep inside, I think they're kids like us. They have parents just like ours who tell them what to do. They have feet and tails and horns and scales and noses too. And when the earth is shaking, they run and hide because even if they think they're tough, they're still kids like us.
It's just too dangerous, Littlefoot.
Yes, it is.
And they're too mean.
Very, very mean.
Maybe when you're bigger, you think you should pretend you're not afraid of scary things, that you don't need a friend. But they're just kids in trouble. They need someone to trust. If we can bring them home, show them they're not alone, that they're just kids. Kids like us.
I just have to try and stop them. You guys do what you want.
We may be different on the outside, but on the inside, we're still alike.